KCBS reporter Tim Ryan is live and tells us what happened earlier this month in the Bayview. Tim?
Video getting better all the time. The cabby picked up two men and two women. It was back on August 2nd, about 4:30 a.m. at Market and Mason Street. When he dropped them off at 25th and Texas Street in the Bayview, one of the suspects who was sitting up front used a stun gun on the driver, according to police spokeswoman Grace Getpander.
There were some items taken from the cab driver, like a wallet, and obviously, you know, an wallet.
Oh!